Hello, I am Dogford, the old wise dog of Narnia, and I am here to tell you that things are very different in Narnia these days. Mr. Tumnus has become a drunken layabout. There is no snow, and everyone is miserable. Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, if only someone could save us. Someone could save us from the evil Robin of destiny that has brought this misery to Narnia. Ah, I have it. I will strum the national magic guitar of mystery to bring back one of the kings and queens of the past. Now, where is it? Hopefully, people will come and help us now. Oh, what's that? Cheese! Oh, nom 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 nom. Oh, I love cheese. Oh, oh, oh.
What's that?
Lucy Penvansie. Lucy Penvansie.
I'm Sophie Hoyle.
You see, Lavasha, Havasa, Caparavan. Narnia is ruined. I don't care about anything anymore. Oh, is that Robin? He's destroying everything. Curse you, Robin! Blah!
We are gonna sober you up.
What?
Cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Oh, good idea, Lucy Penvansie. This drink's amazing. What do you call it again?
Wee.
Oh, it's High King Peter!
I'm Tom Simpson.
Go.
And so, the evil Robin was dead, and all returned to normal in Narnia for another year. Lucy Penvansie and High King Peter went back to their own realm, and all was well. Da 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 da.
Bye.